name is Helen Mourad and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first video I'll be uploading on my channel and it's a makeup tutorial on this evening glamorous look. It's a heavy smoky eye, so it goes with any colour if you're wearing black or white or anything in between. It goes really well with those colours and it can be worn to any evening occasion. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and if you want to see how I achieve this look, please keep watching.
Okay, so now I'm moisturising with my Lóreal Paris Revitalift in Magic Blur Moisturiser. Priming my eyelids with Inglot Eye Makeup Base in shade 1. Making sure to blend it out as much as possible. Now I'm going in with a face primer, and that's also by Inglot. With face primers, it's best to actually rub it in as much as possible. For foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Matte and Poreless in 120 and Maybelline Dewy and Smooth in 230. I just feel this combination gives me the best coverage and it's a good colour for me too. I used a foundation brush to apply it, and now I'm blending it out with my Chi Chi Beauty Blender, and I will go in with a Kabuki brush just to blend it out on my neck and even it out more. Okay, here I'm putting some Maybelline loose powder under my eyes just to catch any fallout from eyeshadows. And now I'm starting with a transition shade in the brand K-Stars. And I'm using shades, I've mixed these two shades on the top of my eyelid. The Luxury Nights edition in LN5 and LN4. Just using a blending brush. I'm not sure what brand this brush is. I don't think it has a brand actually, it's off the internet. So I've blended it as much as possible. Now I'm bringing it down onto my lid. And I'm packing on my lid, also from K-Stars, it's shade number K100, it's like a rosy sort of burgundy colour. Blending out again. Now here I'm using the shade K74 from that K-Stars palette, just to create a smoky sort of liner look. And I'm going to blend that in again. For my lower lash line, I'm using the Nutrimetics in the shades Seduction and Electric Blue. Now, it's not really that clear, the Electric Blue, but it gives it a nice effect. Seduction is also like a burgundy sort of rosy colour. It's a very deep burgundy colour. More like a plum. Now I've decided to go in again with that K74 and make it more darker, the centre of my lid. I felt it wasn't as dark. Don't forget this is a smoky look. Here we're going in with the Motives Cosmetics gel liner. To create a ring. I also added the Motives gel liner to my waterline. Now for my inner corners, I've used also the K-Stars palette in the shade K42. It's just a white goldy sort of colour. I went back in with my Maybelline Precise Eyeliner just to give it more depth. To be honest, I don't really like the gel liner by Motives. It has a lot of fallout, it's not that great, honestly. I applied my Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara and curled my lashes, and now I'm applying some falsies in Ardell 120s Demi lashes. Just now brushing off any excess powder and setting the rest of my face. Applying Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in shade 101, I think. This is light pale. Filling in my brows with the NYX Eyebrow Cake Powder in shade Brunette. Now with the concealer, I let it set a bit. I found it gives it a really nice highlighted effect. Now I've gone back in with my Chew Chew Beauty Blender, using the other side of course, to blend it out. And setting that with my loose powder from Maybelline. Now I'm contouring with my AC contouring palette. I'm using the middle brown shade, which has a grey tone to it, to create the illusion of a shadow. So, you know, to make the shape sort of thinner. And I'm using that also to contour my nose. Now I didn't go really heavy with the contour because it is a smoky eye, so you don't want to be too, like, you know, dark in it. Now I'm highlighting with a Clinique palette, and it's called the color is Daybreak. It's actually an eyeshadow, but I like to use it as a highlighter. It works really well. Now I'm going to blush, and it's Revlon Smokey Rose number 90. For lip liner, I'm using Bassam Fattouh in the shade Wardeh, which means flower. It's a very plummy sort of rosy colour. And for lipstick, I'm going in with Rochas Tender Beige number 1. I'm just blending it out with a lipstick brush. I'm just adding one more coat of mascara to my lashes and my lower lash line as well. And I used a Inglot setting spray just to set everything in place. And that's the look. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.